I said the presence of the Lord is here. Whew! I said the presence of the Lord is here. Father God. Okay.
Oh, hell no.
Watch your tone. So you can hear me out.
Sister Joyce, you out here passing out Bibles? You're going to freeze up out here with the Lord. It's 32 degrees out here.
That's okay. And now listen here, young man. Now, I'm not passing out the good book today, although the Lord is with me. Amen. I said amen.
Amen, sister.
Okay, but Sister Joyce needed your help.
Sister, I ain't got time to pray for 3 hours like we did last time.
No,
we was praying. My knees hurting.
No.
And my head was hurting. I don't got time. If you need somebody, I can't help you today, sister. No, I ain't got time to pray.
No, baby. Look, Sister Joyce, old school Cadillac done broke down. I need to get to the store, baby. I need some chicken.
Y'all ain't got no Holy Saints transportation or no won't he do it fleet services that y'all can get to come down here and get you. You know what I'm saying? No church vans or something.
Look at here, my African-American sunshine. Then the Lord brought me here so you can take me to the store. Now, you don't want to disobey the Lord, do you?
There you go again. The Lord brought you here, huh? Yeah. The Lord brought you here. He taking you all these places. Why don't he take you down to the store? Hmm? You don't need me. You got the Lord. The Lord going to take you.
Nope.
Lord services.
He told me to come.
Take you down to the store. Get your chicken. Nope. Ask the Lord to take you. I don't got time.
Part 2 on the way!